Well, now, Frankie and Johnny were sweethearts. They were true as a blue, blue sky. He was a long-legged guitar picker with a wicked wandering eye. But he was a man nearly all of the time. Well, Johnny, he packed up to leave her, but he promised he'd be back. He said he had a little picking to do a little further down the track. He said, I know you're mad, I wouldn't do you wrong. Well, Frankie curled up on the sofa, thinking about her man. Far away the couple were dancing to the music of his band. He was her man, he wasn't doing her wrong. And in the front door walked a redhead, and Johnny saw her right away. She came down by the bandstand to watch him while he played. He was Frankie's man, but she was far away. He sang every song to the redhead, she smiled back at him. And he came and sat at her table where the lights were low and dim. Frankie didn't know it wouldn't hurt her enough. Then the redhead jumped up and slapped him a time or two. She said, I'm Frankie's sister, I'll check in up on you. If you're a man, you better treat her right. And I'm the moral of this story, because you carry a stick. Sometimes it seems like a guitar picker just can't tell what to pick. He was Frankie's man, and he still ain't done her wrong.